This is the Gaui X7 stretched to swing 813mm switchblades. Varian Demon Axon flybar machine, Expert servos, HRB batteries, HRB graphene 5012 S pack. Let's go ahead and just lift off and fly around a little bit. So I'm running about 1600 RPM head speed. See, she's got definitely a bigger presence in the air. But she's kind of maneuverable still. You know, very maneuverable. It's a big, gentle flying bird. Fun to fly. Very stable. I like to practice. Try and practice everything. I remind myself to always practice everything both ways. You know, let's do my funnel the other direction now. Kind of started off on the wrong end of the field, so I'll kind of drive it back to get it where I need to get back centered up. Drive the tail. I'm not as smooth this direction, so I need to keep practicing. Sometimes I overdrive the tail, don't drive the tail enough, not enough aileron, you know, just gotta keep practicing. We'll get a little more altitude here. And get it tail nose down. I'll practice a couple circuits up there and nails down. This is one of the ones I've been practicing lately. I don't like doing these down low because I'm still practicing and learning. But we practice them right. That's how we get better. We keep practicing. Used to making corrections, push it across the sky, move it. Let it go. Just keep practicing. Pull out. The other thing I've been practicing is my piro flips. I want to get where I can keep them one spot. The sun over there in my left eye. I don't like doing stuff on that side of the field because of the sun. I feel very comfortable with funnels this direction. Let's work on that nose down. our timer. Oh, there's our timer. There's a time to quit playing, right? Should we do an auto? Let's auto this thing. Now, autos I've been practicing. I'm not very good at autos, but we gotta practice if we wanna get better, right? So I'm gonna pull it up here, get some altitude. Turn it around. A little forward motion. Blur it out. We did a sliding auto. Is that sliding auto? It don't count, does it? Anyway, there's our Gaui X7 stretched to 813. That's a GX9 tail boom I cut 5 inches off of. Running the Bavarian Demon Axon. Expert servos, HRB batteries. Flies like a dream. That was 1600 RPM on my head speed. Now I don't run idle up to. And that's the Hobby Wing 160 amp ESC, which I probably hardly draw any amps on anyway. But just a fantastic flying machine, a lot of fun, and wish you out here flying with me. Take care, guys.